This next piece of music is, I could say, a collaboration across time. The words come from the Lebanese-American poet Khalil Gibran from his book, The Prophet. It was put to music by a woman who's a real powerhouse in the singing and community movement, Isai Barnwell. And the words I find actually incredibly reassuring. Sometimes people suggest that the Khalil Gibran's writings in this particular collection, you know, are kind of like directives or preaching. But rather than hearing it as a lecture, we've chosen to hear them as beautiful and tender and reassuring advice on children.
Strive to be like them, but that you cannot make them.